Hello friends, today I am going to explain you some examples on limit of a function. So here we have two examples. Let us go with the first one. Here if f of x is equal to 5x square, then we have to find limit x tends to 3 f of x. So given function is here f of x is equal to 5x square and we have to find the value of limit x tends to 3 f of x. Now let us replace here the function f of x. So this would be limit x tends to 3 5x square. Observe that the limit is in the standard form. So as here given that if x approaches to 3, then what would be the value of 5x square? So let us substitute here the x value 3 in this function. So then this would be here 5 into 3 whole square. That implies we get 5 into 3 square is 9. And then by multiplying 5 and 9 we get the value as 45. So therefore we can conclude that limit x tends to 3 f of x, which is nothing but 5x square, is 45. Now let us solve here the second example. Here the given function is f of x is equal to x square minus 4 divided by x minus 2. And we have to find limit x tends to 2 f of x. Here f of x is nothing but the given function. So let us substitute the function over here. So this would come as limit x tends to 2 x square minus 4 divided by x minus 2. And here if we substitute directly x is equal to 2 in this function f of x, as we have done in our previous example, we get an indeterminate 0 by 0 form. So, but here if we write x square minus 4 as x square minus 2 square, we observe that this is in the form of a square minus b square. And by applying the formula of a plus b and a minus b, this would come as here limit x tends to 2 x plus 2 into x minus 2 divided by x minus 2. Here x minus 2 and x minus 2 get cancelled and we get here the function as limit x tends to 2 x plus 2. As given that x approaches to 2, let us substitute the value of x as 2 in the function. So this comes as here 2 plus 2 and we get here 4. So by this we can conclude that the solution for the given example is 4. So this is how we solve an example of a limit of a function. So in our next coming up videos, we are going to solve few more examples on the same concept. So stay tuned with us. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like this video. Have a nice day.